my mentors and comrades in arms, those present and those gone on, thank you to my family.
Can you see them now?
To my partner, Wisteria, who I love and depend on more than I can say.
For some children.
To my son, Tebe.
Words like
cultural worker and student of life.
Home.
Whose growth and insights inspire me. 1,000 kisses.
Could not carry any possible meaning.
Thank you to my brothers.
Displaced.
My niece.
Border.
My nephews, my sisters, my friends.
Refugee.
My whole family network.
Consider.
Who have let me be distracted and inconsistent in my attention.
The premature daily death of their dreams.
Who've put up with crazy schedules, short tempers, mad dashes, and all the rest.
Consider what staggering memories frighten and abort the hope that should have been. Perhaps I should just borrow the rememberer's voice again. I like can and say,
you know the real deal.
To have a home is not a favor.
Thank you.